Here we have the three-way receiver chain clamped to this old basketball standard. It also fixes to any post or pole of similar size in the same manner. If you would prefer a different height, then you can loosen the chain clamp, slide it down or bring it up, and then retighten. You may have to adjust again with this little screwing bolt on the end of the chain clamp. It should be very solid for you to swing at.